Hi everyone, so I just got back from from the curve, and I'm just going to do a short haul today. I'm just going to show you some of the products that I bought at Daiso. If you watch my previous vlog just now, and you would see some of the products that I bought from Daiso. The reason why I purchased this products and show it to you guys is that I know most of the people, most of us who like have this skeptical mind where we say that cheap products are not good for us. So today I'm going to do just a small haul for you. I'm just going to just show some of the products that I bought. The first one is the lip gloss, rouge gel lip gloss over here. A palette of eyeshadow. It has several colors with a highlighter and also a applicator. Another eyeshadow. Four types of eyeshadows. They also have this instruction back here, but obviously I can't read Japanese yet. So the next one would be a lipstick, a kind of like a new type of lipstick color, and an eyeliner, dual type eyeliner, I think white and also brown ones or black ones, I don't know the color, they did not mention it. So the next one is a blusher. A foundation, two-way cake palette. I got myself in natural beige, and also a stick foundation. I already opened it up, so a stick foundation. It looks like this. It has this roll up thing where you can just push up the foundation or roll it down. So I don't know what color is this. I just chose this because it only has this one color. So yep, those are the things that I bought just now at Daiso. This is going to be a part one where I buy some cheap stuffs on some cheap shops, and I'm going to do a review about it. So give me 1 week and I will tell you anything that you need to know about those products. So thank you for watching this short haul video, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.